But you could also not see your body if you want. Like, I'll go sometimes, you know, I remember one time I went like 8 months without seeing my legs.
Theo's first appearance on the Joe Rogan Experience was in March of 2017. By then, he already had a Netflix special that came out one full year earlier. Now, getting a Netflix comedy special is huge today, and it definitely still was in 2016. But you have to consider Netflix had 75% less subscribers back then, so way less people had the potential to see it. It wasn't until Theo started making appearances on podcasts that he developed such a diehard fan base. So getting on Joe Rogan was arguably more important than Netflix. And it was on this very first appearance where Theo's ridiculousness and Joe's killing the joke dynamic was established.
Like, if a plane crashed, I already know I'm planned ahead, dude. I'd eat a Vietnamese guy.
Why?
Because it's easy. It's a starter move. If you attack somebody bigger, if you eat somebody bigger in front of other people, it's going to alarm people.
You got to eat a small person, so stature is important.
I think if you gum down a Viet, people aren't going to be that upset at you.
Well, the you Vietnamese people are going to be super upset. What are you talking about? No, somebody's dad.
Yeah, they're they're more understanding of things, dude.
Joe begins to take Theo seriously and starts talking about why Theo's wrong here. But Theo is a master and is able to use Joe's own boring tangent as the punchline.
But what is interesting is, like, Vietnam is one of the few places where Americans can go back to Vietnam and they don't seem to hold any grudge at all.
Exhibit A. Exhibit A, man, honestly.
Theo told another story about being neighbors with and working out with David Duke, who was a KKK member elected as a Louisiana state representative. Instead of hearing Theo's insane story, Joe just began searching Wikipedia to learn about David instead.
He touted himself as a pro-life fiscal conservative, was known as an ex-Klan member. He eschewed overtly racist language and instead pointed to crime in the city, criticizing affirmative action and minority set-asides.
Yeah, I just did chest and tries with him, so I wasn't in all that. You know, we just did basic workouts.
Title this, Joe interrupts another guest's story to try and remember something that doesn't even contribute to the conversation.